Miranda, 'tis time I should inform thee farther. 12 years since, thy father was the Duke of Milan, a prince of power.
When, in my false brother, awaked an evil nature, to credit his own lie, he did believe that he was the Duke of Milan.
With all the honors on my brother, whereon a treacherous army levied one midnight. There they hoist us to the sea that roared to us, to sigh to the winds, whose pity sighing back again did us but loving wrong.
How can we assure?
By providence divine.
For still 'tis beating in my mind, your reason for raising this sea storm.
Now, my dear lady, the storm has brought my enemies and my brother Antonio to the shore. This lucky encounter will determine their fate and my own. I am ready now. Approach my Ariel, come. Hast thou, spirit, destroyed the ship of my enemies?
To every article.
And now, since they are on the island, the time by both of us must be spent most preciously.
Is there more toil? Since thou dost give me pains, let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
What is thou canst demand?
My liberty!
Before the time be out? No more. But if thou terrorizes my enemies with hallucinations, I will discharge thee after 2 days. In their distraction, they are now in my power. Yet, with my nobler reason against my fury, do I take part in the rarer action that is virtue? Or in vengeance.